And again, Kroger is out of towels. We have zero towels. The butt wipe things are gone as well. Toilet paper, nada. And just found out their warehouse is closed down. The one in Ohio. Oh my God.